Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy Shadow Who Laughs coming to you with our daily Tales of Arise content every day this week, dropping at 1 p.m. EST. I'm not sure how long this video is going to be, but we'll see how far we get. I wanted to at least get a bit of content and a bit of some gameplay in for you guys. If you want to watch where I stream this live and stream these recordings, you can go to twitch.tv/shadowwholaughs, where it is now September and has been for all of September, where you get 20% off your Twitch Prime subs to support your favorite streamers, or you can go to Twitter at EmeraldsChaos to find me. Or if you want to support me monetarily, my donation link will be in the description below. All that stuff will be in the description. So yeah, this video, guys, we're going to be activating couch mode because I'm a little tired and I need to get my rest, but I wanted to get some more content out for you guys. So last time we took out the second lord and we finally have a 4-man party. So this time, let's see what happens. Thanks everybody, and enjoy the gameplay and enjoy the show. Please like and subscribe.
Right. Well? Got it. Right.
Oh, and the only thing I did, the reason I'm not in the same place as I was when we last saved in part 3 was because I started my gameplay and forgot to hit record. So all I did was turn in the 13 owls, get the achievement, got 2 new costumes, and now we're back here. So that's all, guys. Anyway, back to the gameplay.
We've reached our destination. I hate camping out.
It's like my hands aren't responding anymore.
It's because they're cold. Just a natural...
That was nothing.
Mind if I join you, Law?
Hey, Alfin, when do you find the time to train?
What's brought this on all of a sudden?
It's just, even without the Blazing Sword, you'd still be able to hold your own, right? But I never see you training.
I'd hardly call it a regimen, unless exchanging blows with Zoogles counts.
I mean, sure, I get that real-life practice beats training any day, but you must have the odd trick or two up your sleeve.
I just told you, I really don't.
Wait, I've got it. It's your armor, right? You channel the extra weight into your strikes and...
It's actually not as heavy as it looks.
So not the armor, huh? In that case...
Just calm down a little, would you? Why are you so fixated on this anyway?
Well, because I want to make myself stronger.
You're strong enough as it is. I almost feel sorry for those Renan soldiers.
It's not enough. I need to keep working to get stronger. I won't allow myself to fail anyone again.
Law?
I'm useless the way I am now. If someone else dies because of me...
Law!
Sorry. Spiraling into self-doubt won't do me any favors. I know that.
None of us are invincible, Law. We're all just getting by, doing the best we can.
That's all we can ask of each other, right? It's as good a place as any to start, I guess.
To start what?
My new training regimen, of course. And what better way to kick it off than push-ups? 1, 2, 3, 4.
I admire your enthusiasm. Just don't overdo it, okay?
Just wait. You'll see how strong I can get. See you guys tomorrow. I feel pretty refreshed after that sleep. All we have to do is get rid of that thing, right?
Go no further!
Nothing, Knuckle! Here I come!
It's go time!
Pretty dirt!
Here I... Where are you going?
Here
I come! Back
you!
Well, someone seems in tip-top form.
Nothing new about that.
And still as humble as ever. There's the Zoogle we were asked to handle. Let's dispose of the trash.
I'm over
here now.
Double Demon Fang!
More for the stockpile!
Is that the Zoogle we're looking for?
Out of our way! It's like trying to keep up with a wolf!
Look sharp!
Lightning Tiger Blade!
See that?
That training's paying off!
Humble as ever. Looks like it could be worth something. safe to rest here now. Looks like we get to sleep with a roof over our heads.
I'm impressed how well balanced this thing is.
Yeah, there's no way you can complain about how this tastes.
We've reached our destination.
I guess.
Right.
Yeah!
All right.
Yeah! Hey, are we gonna get going or what? Did we get everything?
Yeah, let's report back to Bregan.
We've reached our destination.
I see. right.
Hmm?
Got it. What'd you say?
Zephyr's words got through to him. The things he risked his life to say were worth it in the end.
I just hope he got through to others, too.
It might take some time, but I think he'll get there eventually.
Really bad feeling about this.
It's all Thunderblade!
I'm sorry, Gale!
it!
I'm out of ammo! I'm all stuck!
That freaking does it!
Here's the healing arc!
This one's mine!
Your street!
You've really got us on the ropes.
Don't forget to heal your wounds.
The design of this equipment is really interesting.
You must really like it, Alfin.
Finally made it.
I see. Right.
Let's see what's going on around here.
Yeah. There might be...
Right.
Oh?
All right.
We've reached our destination.
Thanks for letting me stick around, you guys.
Sure. We're happy to have you. But are you sure you don't want to head back to Calaglia?
Yeah, I'm not sure how I can help yet. But for now, I'm going to follow Alfin and see what happens next.
Alright guys, I wasn't sure how long I was gonna do this video. I'm starting to get tired, so we're gonna call it here. Like I said, this is a shorter one. We did some side quests. And we'll be back at it with a longer episode next time. So thanks everybody for joining us. Or me, us, Emeralds, whatever. Check the description for all you need, and thanks guys. Have a good night.